Concerns about water safety are causing Pawhuska Public Schools to close tomorrow. The city issued a water boil notice last Friday after finding E. coli in the public water supply.